I'm just thinking about you. Always dreaming about you.
Hi everyone, Petalis Bless here. I'm coming on today to share with you guys how I make this tea light holders and a lantern. So, these are the items that we're gonna need: 3 tea light holders, the gems to place on the tea light holders, and the glue gun. And I got these frames from the Dollar Tree. Nice. I like the white and the silver trim going around. I'm gonna make the lantern with these, and I got 4 of those. Yeah, so let's get started. We're gonna place the gems around the tea light holders. And here we go. I finished too. Now we're gonna start on the lantern. So we're gonna remove the glass and put some hot glue and glue the glass down. Next we're gonna glue the sides together. Alright everyone, here are the finished items. Okay, here are the tea light holders. Very nice and pretty with the gems on them. And I added some gems at the bottom also. Now I only added the gems to the small ones, not the tall one. Just the 2 smaller ones, I added the gems at the bottom. And here to the lantern, I added some gems just to brighten it up. And I added a glass holder at the bottom. As you can see here, it's not attached. I just placed it in there and then placed this lovely candle holder onto it. So So here we go, the lovely tea light holders. Three of them. Then their lovely lantern. All right, everyone, thank you so much for coming on to see the items I made today, and remember, as always, stay blessed from Petalis Bless. Bye-bye, everyone. Just want you to know.